How are things? You okay? How are you?
Very well, thanks.
Hello.
Yeah,
how's it going?
Sorry, mate. Something's right.
Good,
good,
mate.
Josh is going to cook you some Korean barbecue. And we've got some. I don't know. Did you see
the menu?
As
good as my barbecue on Sunday. I'm going to leave it to you two. We're romantic for two. Legs, you got. There you go.
Look at this.
Not bad, is it?
Beautiful.
Not too shabby?
No. You've actually got our names on it.
Whoa.
Legends.
Thank you so
Number
much.
Number seven. Sonny must be a hero.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, this is so cool.
Thank you so much, guys.
Pleasure.
Welcome.
Pleasure's all ours, Legend. Isn't it getting spoiled? Here we go. Look at this.
Well, thank you for having us in the stadium. I mean, this is like a dream come true. I can't really believe we're here.
On the team captaincy to Michael.
Yes, yes. Lifting good hands.
Yes, yeah,
it's important. I wasn't going
to
leave until it was. Unless I was leaving in good hands. So,
someone
yeah,
to carry on your legacy.
Exactly.
You can have all the good stuff.
Is it the first barbecue that's ever happened in this stadium?
Is it? Sure.
I don't know. It must be. Has to be.
Must be.
Must be.
One and only, I'm sure.
There
the only one
go.
And only time.
I like this. I can tell I like this. It's going to be beautiful.
Yeah, this is going to be good.
I like a bit of spice.
You like a bit of spice?
Yeah, look. Well, not too.
You don't want to go overboard.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Let's do it if you do it.
Okay. Can we just get us saying that's all for today in Korean?
Okay.
Onoreun yogi kaji. And then we'll learn it out there.
And then, sorry? We'll learn it out there. Yeah.
And then come for you.
Yeah, you can just have it.
Lovely! Oh, I want to go. Oh, alright, guys, after
no.
three,
yep.
We want you to drop your legs.
What?
Three, two,
jump.
Jump, just drop your legs.
What
three,
does that mean?
Two, just let
them
go.
Drop the
legs.
Woo!
High five as well, remember?
Yeah, you don't want that.
So come in, guys. I'm going to show you.
Look at this.
The first team home changing one. What do you think it is?
Wow, this is pretty special.
Not bad, eh?
Yeah, not bad at all.
I've never been in a changing room that smells this good.
Yeah. That's true, actually. I've never thought.
That's
I've never thought about
true.
That. Yeah.
This
yeah.
is. I mean, this has got to be the most impressive changing room I've ever been in. Yeah. This is pretty incredible. I mean, surely this is like one of the coolest parts of the stadium.
I mean, the stadium's the gift that keeps on giving. I mean, in terms
really?
Of, yeah, you think you're wild in one place and you go to the next and, you know, I'll have to say the NFL changing room, for example.
There's a separate changing room?
Is probably...
For NFL?
Yeah, I mean, there's the home and there's the away changing room, separate to the football teams. And the home stadium is probably 4 to 6 times as big as this changing room, honestly.
What?
Honestly.
NFL players are big, go on.
No, I mean, they're not that big. They're big, yeah. They're like two of us, aren't they?
Yeah, that's one. This is something, hey.
I genuinely feel kind of awestruck.
I know. It is weird.
It's like going into a gladiator's.
Yeah. Well, it's weird because like, in one sense, when you're here and you know you see like, oh, this is the room they're all actually in, it's kind of like, oh yeah. You realise these guys you've only ever seen on TV, they're actually just, they're just normal guys.
Of course,
like, yeah. Well, of course, like you. even like me and Ollie, they're just normal blokes.
Just a lot more athletic.
Just a lot better at football. Yeah, but then in another sense, you're also like, wow, like this is an incredible, like the amount of history that's gone on in this room. I mean, Some of the conversations that would have happened in here.
And this is where all that starts, all that preparation, all that kind of going over it in your head.
Yeah.
Players sitting in these seats, thinking about their performance, or even at halftime coming in and sitting in, and then going out,
and then
doing their magic, whichever one goes to see.
Yeah. Wow, epic!
Thank you so much.
No, pleasure. Thank you.
Really appreciate it.
Thank you. Cheers, guys.
What a day!